Oh dang, they're all freaking round like. Oh my god, there's a guy that got to round 95 under Eisenjack. God dang.
Oh, we're gonna get fucked up.
These kids are pure tryhards, bro.
I'm gonna go sleep.
Have fun.
I don't want to watch your video.
Who's?
YouTube thing on my computer. It turned on.
Oh. Let's get these bodies. Okay, I'm gonna use my VMP just for a little bit. I know I'm trying to get my hg40 done. Actually, nah, I'm gonna go ahead and use the hg40 because I want to go ahead and get it done. I was just gonna use the VMP because I did good with it last game. Oh, you camping. You were my freaking twin. They suck, bro. They're freaking Master Prestigious. I don't think they suck.
They all suck. I'm going 3-1 right now on.
I'm going 2-2 right now.
They all suck.
Either that or they're just having a bad game.
They're playing like level 55. Non-prestigious.
Oh my god, what is in my ear? I'm so distracted right now. Something's like crawling in my ear. I freaking feel it.
Ah, I couldn't get him.
And it's freaking messing me up. Oh, there, I got him. No! Bro, where are they spawning? They're spawning like everywhere.
They're spawning on each side because we're trying to get going to the hard point.
Let's see. Okay, they're gonna spawn on the other side since we're not over there. Godly! I bet you they're all in a party. All those Master Prestiges. I bet you they're all in a party.
No. There's one that's not in a party. Lightning strike coordinates
received. True.
You see how we're kicking their ass though?
Yeah. They must have got those modded accounts. Like they don't have like a mod menu and all, but you know like where they get Master Prestige and like dark matter and stuff without having to earn it. Hard point identified.
Hostiles have captured the hard point. I'll take your HG.
The Lilt kid is literally the best on our team. Everybody else is not that good. Lilt is usually the one that keeps killing me. I just got killed by a different kid that time.
He sucks.
I know, but he's doing the best on their team.
But if this wasn't my second game on.
Yeah, this is my second game on, too.
Well, it's actually your first one half.
Whatever. Oh my god.
Oh my god, he was right behind me.
Bro, I love the HG40 and it's very good because I'm just good with it. But seriously though, exactly what happens is, and when there's like a group of like 12, it sucks. Like when there's a huge group of people, it's not good. Holy crap, this kid is invincible. I just shot him so much. Golly! Hardened sentry deployed. Hardpoint contested. I'm not even freaking warmed up because it's only my freaking game and a half on. Hostile care package overhead. I gotta get warmed up. I'm not even. I might go play like a private game, gun game after this game just to go get warmed up.
No, I keep playing. Lost. Be advised. Hostile counter UAV is online. Hardpoint is out.
Hardpoint contested. Hardpoint contested. Hardpoint lost.
At this point, our teammates are just giving them kills.
On their own.
Because our teammates are throwing smokes, just causing us to not be able to see them.
They're gonna die.
Hostile care package overhead. They're calling him my purifier. No, I was hoping to get like a 5-piece. Oh my god, why? Why, kid?
Oh my god. Jingo is so fast.
And bad.
Did you just call the dingo bad?
It's only good in zombies, dude.
I swear, you are crazy. The reload sucks, yes, but it's very good. Unless you're just not good at multiplayer. I'm not saying you're not. I'm just
saying. Well, I'd be Master Prestige by now if I didn't freaking fresh start 4 times.
You barely even play this, like, from what I see.
Because I just fresh started. Not 2 days ago.
You would not freaking be level 47 in 2 days.
Dude, I've
been and prestige one. Doesn't matter who you are.
You can ask everyone.
Everyone by. Well, who else is in the party? Okay, there, my HG40s. Once I put rapid fire on the HG40, it'll be good. I just unlocked rapid fire. I'm actually gonna pull out the VMP just because I want to. We'll see. Where are they spawning? Oh, they just placed down a hardened sentry.
Customized ARM. Let's try this little bitch out.
Oh, you camper. Forget that.
Wow, it sucks. It just ruined the KRM. The attachments they just put on that thing. It's better with no attachments than what they just put on there. They literally just slung some stuff on there to roll. No, I don't wanna die. You're dying down with her. We're going down too. I'm gonna capture that too. I'm gonna hide now. I'm gonna kill you. Launch you. Fuck!
The VMP sucks, bro. It's getting so many hit markers. Seriously.
Y'all can die by outside. Hostile lightning strike inbound. Hard point contested.
Air package inbound. Oh, let's see.
Yes, I got it in time.
Golly, like 80 kids just went on the hard point at one time.
Hi, it's Dakota.
Yo, what up, Dakota? Oh my god, I hate how long it takes to pull out the freaking purifier.
I hate how long it takes for you to earn this purifier.
Oh, I get mine pretty fast because I put on overclock.
I do too. Victor smoked. We need to get out of there.
Cool, because I'm actually playing the objective.
Move, Avery!
Boy, I'm not even in your freaking way. Golly, calm down.
You trapped me.
You need to shut up. I'm trying to focus. God. I was seriously in my HG40, and then you said something, and then I got distracted. And I went like the totally different direction I wanted to go. I mean, you can talk, but just stop like going, Avery! Hardpoint contested. The world is watching. Show them the win.
Friendly UAV inbound. Yes, I got it. Okay.
Care package inbound. Oh, your care package?
Hardpoint lost. Yeah.
I thought you were talking about your purifier.
I was close to the servers.
Oh my god, little kid. I know you're a freaking Master Prestige. Why the hell are you camping in a bus? Oh god, that aim was terrible. Guardian deployed. Hostile HC. Hardpoint
That is not the best place to put this guardian.
Wow. That's the best place. Oh my god, the VMP is getting so many hit markers right now. Wait, somebody messed with my sensitivity. What the freak? I knew somebody messed with it. I was wondering why I was moving so slow. Oh, it was probably my sister's boyfriend last time I came over. Oh, thank god, it feels so much better now. I was wondering. That was moving like so slow side to side. Cause he plays on 10 and 10, I play on 14 and 10. Let's see. Oh, I thought that would have killed him.
Damn. That would be nice if I would
have killed him. Oh crap, I wasn't trying to get and run into that wall, but I did.
Oh, we need to get off the hard point.
Yeah, I'm about to earn my purifier. I'm close to it.
Yeah, I already earned mine and I died.
I hate when that happens. Like, I die, like, after it loads in. Oh my god, where are they coming from? They're like behind us and in front of us? I freaking swear. Uh-huh, just secured that hard point by myself. Oh wait, why am I even on it? Bro, I almost had my purifier. What the hell? Why can't I get it?
Let them have it for the rest of the game. I really don't care. They won't win if they have it.
I don't want
to kill them all the hard point. But just don't let them have it for free.
Oh my god, why am I using this VMP? I'm getting so many hit markers, it's not even funny.
You chose to use it maybe?
I wanted to use it because I usually do really good with it, but come on, get on that hard point, bro. Oh, I'm about to get my purifier. Yes, I'm about to have it right when I spawn in. Got it. I just caught it in so I can use it all over the freaking.
Hey, behind, behind, behind.
Oh god, the spawn flipped. There we go. That was a 4-kill purifier. That wasn't too bad. Get on it, somebody. Now I want to win now that I got my purifier. Fudge! What the hell?
HCXD going off. Man, what is going
on? I'm not even trying to, like, doing the best I can. I'm just... Oh, sweet. I just got my daily challenge complete.
I want to get flying.
I know, so do I. Oh my god, it's so close. No!
No!
It was so close.
It got contested.
Bitch!
It got contested for just a second.
You took my third, you little bitch.
Oh, by myself.
You have inspired me to play this game and rebel against my parents.
Okay, I guess that's a good thing.
I'm Dr. Monty.
You know that's copyright.
What?
Are you streaming?
Me?
Yeah.
Well, I was just watching somebody's video that has that in it.
No, are you watching? Are you streaming?
Why?
Yes or no?
Why?
Because that's considered copyright if you are.
I know, it's a copyright strike, I know.
What are you guys playing?
BO3.
Is the bitch asleep? You
got Connor.
Yes. I don't know.
I'm opening a rare supply drop. Oh yeah, we're so close to the prize fighters.
it's 98.68.
Are you serious?
Yeah. Oh
my god, it was at 94 like this morning. 95.
Well, I mean, someone played over 2 million games then. Something like that. Oh, we're gonna get it after I practice tonight.
We're gonna get it before you practice.
Practice starts at 6.
Bro, I just started going for Underworld camo a day or two ago, and I have 184 kills.
Let's see what teams are for. Oh! I want to be on the other teams.
Fuck! Okay, I think
we're gonna I'm gonna carry you guys.
I don't know. I don't care.
Is this the real life? Is this
copyright?
Copyright. I'm a god man of real life anyway. So I'm
shut
not
up! You're being so annoying. Seriously.
Oh no 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 no.
Not you. Wise Ace.
Oh yeah. That's just my natural habitat.
Yeah, I freaking knew.
Time to carry the team.
Who's the team?
Call of Duty Pro.
Who's the team?
You're on the team.
Yo, this is. Yo, why are we playing uplink?
It's not supposed to be
nasty. It's nasty, bro.
We have the satellite drone.
No. Bad joke.
What? I did.
Oh, thank you.
I have no idea.
You're welcome, man.
She probably didn't even go and she went out.
I'm gonna make it.
Let's go. Pass here.
Oh my god. I tried to turn on that kid.
Why is he going through there? That's a horrible spot to go to.
He scored it.
They dropped the satellite drone.
Idiot.
No, bet.
No, I died.
Still gonna get my streaks up.
Crap, I'm trying to get my streaks up, but I'm just sucking.
How the hell did I miss that?
Let's go.
Look at that quad feed.
I'm 5-3 right now.
No!
8-1.
100 off the server. Wait, don't open it yet. Don't open it yet. Wow, monster! I thought we were gonna open it at the exact same time. Hey, I got a hardened sentry too.
I don't want to put it there. It's a horrible spot.
Bro, I just camped in their spawn. I swear. These kids are new.
On the other side.
Oh, this guy, came through the door. He destroyed my thing.
Oh, I'm so sorry. I could have done something about that.
Why you do this?
What? How am I on the bottom, bro? I'm going 10-3.
Guys, do y'all know freaking where anybody is?
Yeah.
I cannot find anybody at all.
Oh no! He walked right past me.
Mine!
Let's go! It's both of ours.
Mine!
Oh god, run away. Wow, L4 Siege will destroy my thing.
Yo guys, I got my Starbo.
I would have had
Starburst?
That.
Yep.
You got your Starburst?
Y'all.
Yeah.
Oh, I got my wraps! Let's go!
I just wasted my thing, I'm so bad.
I went off for just a second there. Just a second.
Why did you use
Oh my god. Because I didn't know the round was- I did not know it was so close to ending.
Oh.
What just happened?
I wasn't paying attention. My streaks just got freaking wasted.
Look at my
no,
face.
Our team is tryhard, so our team kept freaking carrying it into the goal.
Yeah, monster.
I'm not doing anything.
I did it
you
once.
You carried it in three times.
Cause that made me waste my refs and my freaking Cerberus.
I didn't do anything. I swear.
You are the one that's at, is doing everything.
You uploaded like four times. God. It was actually three. I know I said four.
Oh, let's go.
Oh my God, you actually saved it.
Oh man.
Just throw it out.
Holy
throw it
shit.
I should have freaking saved it.
But I did.
Fuck me. Yeah.
Oh my God, this guy with the wrench stuff.
Let's see.
I don't like uploading, man. It gives me too many, like, flashbacks.
It gives you epilepsy.
No, it gives me,
monster
gives
me here!
Epilepsy. Gives me epilepsy.
Damn it! I took
it. I got it!
Okay, stop scoring it now.
No, we're gonna keep on scoring it.
No, I don't wanna win yet!
No, we're winning. I don't like this game.
No!
I don't like this game. That sucks.
You, what an idiot.
He uses gravity spikes when no one was around him.
I've done that a couple times, just hoping that there were some people nearby.
Man, he, I don't know what he did. He didn't even look around.
I'm not even trying to
do it.
No.
I hope they kill you.
Ow! Don't score it!
Bro, what the? What the hell? You suck, bro. I freaking killed the guy that- Yes, I killed the freaking guy that had the satellite and you just ran in and took it.
Exactly, that doesn't mean I suck.
It does, because I was about to uplink that, but no.
That doesn't mean that just means you were too slow.
I ran right through it, but already somebody already freaking grabbed it.
Exactly, you're too slow.
Boom, 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 boom.
Or just because you're stupid? Friendly HCXD deployed.
Oh, sweet, I got my purifier.
Ow!
You got it by the way.
Grandma got run over.
Ooh,
by a reindeer.
That triple. Oh, I leveled up. Sweet. Now I just gotta keep grinding until I get Master Prestige. Bruh, I can't wait to get it today.
I got an
RHCXD.
Oh sweet, I got my Cerberus again. That's...
Do we have it? Where is it?
Oh my God!
I'm just gonna waste it because freaking the time's about to run out.
Give me the ball! Give me the ball! Give me the ball! All right, I have what I want. Come on, give it to me!
No! I got this!
No! Yes. God! Somebody got a kill right at the freaking,
the
like,
three.
One freaking guy. Yeah. Oh my.
This dang. Kid stole my kill. Look at this.
That red
little. That's not even supposed to happen.
29 and 11. I will freaking take it.
Well, watch this, guys. Watch this. I'm about to bust a move. Watch. I'm about to bust a move.
Hurry up, let me do it, let's go!
I swear it's the stupidest thing ever.
Why? Hang on.
So good.
Let's see how much XP I am away from Master Prestige. 53,000 XP away from Master Prestige.
So close. You're back. So close to the big 100% of milestones.
Oh,
yeah. Oh God.
Oh yeah.
I don't want any. Can I play one more game?
I'm almost done with my my weekly challenge.
I know, I need four more kills to get Underworld camo, so if I get four kills of Purifier, I'll unlock Underworld.
Oh, that's nice.
Look, for the first part, oh yeah, he has to go eat. I heard it in the background.
Oh. I haven't played, yes, I have actually.
Well, what was I about to say? Oh yeah, I wasn't really trying, and I got to like 40 kills, not even trying, just playing around for like the first week that it came out, and now for like the past two days, which is about like 4 hours for me because I had stuff to do, I've gotten to 196.
Well, I'm not really trying to do that one. We don't care about the camo.
I want it so I can use it on the prize fighters when we get them today. Until I get dark matter on them, you know. Let's see.
I still haven't completed this 75 win thing.
Oh, the new one? The new one that just came out, or the old one?
The old one.
Oh my god.
With 75 games? Because I haven't been on for so long.
I completed that like the third or second day it came out.
Oh, it's at 98%.
It's gonna get, if we don't get it, I know it's gonna at least get to like 99%. At least. Watch it get to like 99.99% and the whole community gets pissed. Because like everybody that's playing just has to like go to sleep. I would be so pissed off. Like, legitness. Like, so legitness. I'm gonna stay in the party, but like, I'll only be able to hear you out of one headphone because I'm gonna listen to something so I don't get copyright, okay?
Alright.
I'll see. So, one ear will be listening to you, one ear will be listening to a video. And then I'm gonna go ahead and play one game and get Underworld camo.
That's everybody.
I forgot it.
Okay, now, let's see. Here, I'll actually take my headset off just for a second, okay?
What? Can you speak a little louder? Can you hear myself? Can you hear everything? I'm Batman. Hey, you guys have the same, number. PlayStation. Pt1. I like it. Pt1. Pretty good.
Oh,
my friend. Hello, my friend.
Hello.
I see you play the Pt1 Paw.
Yeah.
Damn it!
Every time.
I need to beat Shinnok. I beat the story mode. I was just doing the ladder and I finally beat him.
Yeah, let's play. Okay. Invite me.
when we get the tournament version of Johnny Cage. I'm gonna beat Shinnok with every character in the game. You actually said it pretty fast, I'm not gonna lie. I beat the story with like three characters. No, four or five characters. And I went to the crypt and got a few skins too. Big butts, and I cannot lie. Nothing.
Whoa. Hello? I'm back, if you can hear me.
Hello.
Hey.
Hello.
Let's see. Rapunzel, John Cena. What's up, Viper? I'm level 55 now. I need 53 more thousand XP, and I need 4 more kills to get Underworld. Easy come, easy go. Tell me when you wanna go. Okay.
I'm just gonna finish
the first round. How long is the round? Or how much? Okay, well, I'm just gonna look at something real quick. I'm sad.
Why?
That the Black Ops 3 zombie storyline is gonna be gone forever. That the zombie storyline is going to be gone forever.
Yeah.
You know the zombie storyline? Like, Nikolai, all of them?
Oh, the storyline?
Yeah, the last DLC pack is coming out. I'm sad. Very sad. Because I love Call of Duty. Okay. Well, tell me when you've joined.
Yo, what is going on, guys? It's ETV, and in today's video, we're going to be talking about shiny Pokemon in the game. Now, I've seen many videos on YouTube just showing them catching shiny Pokemon. just like the ones where they caught Mewtwo, they had some legendary bird gameplay and stuff like that. Now those are in the game where you can access them. So
what?
Before I get started, me and two other YouTubers are hosting a huge giveaway. We're going to be giving away iTunes cards and stuff like that, so make sure to enter the giveaway down below in the description. Moving on, also, if you want some free Pokecoins, make sure to check the description as well. Check out @bounty on Safari or on your browser on your Android phone, and make sure to use my code Dave and download some apps to earn up to earn an iTunes gift card, and it's just the easiest thing ever. I get my gift cards like that as well, so it's a trusted site. There's not a scam. And moving on, finally, let's go ahead and start
with
the video. So basically, the shiny Pokemon basically are like the rarest form of a Pokemon. So like, if you catch a Charmander, there will be a shiny version of it, and it'll be 8,000 times more rare. 8,192 to be specific. And
Chaos Mosh Pit.
How much more rare it is just insane. And basically, if you catch a shiny Pokemon, it doesn't make it any stronger. It's just the same thing, just like a more rare version of it. And to be honest, why wouldn't you want a shiny Pokemon? They just look so dope. Except the Dragonite. It's just so, it's green. Like, it's so ugly. I do not like the color of the shiny Dragonite. I like the color of the shiny Charizard because he's black. It looks sick. Like, and then red wings and stuff. It's pretty cool. So, I'm pretty sure that shiny Pokemon aren't in Pokemon Go yet. But they will most likely add it. Like, I'm sure that they
Oh, Nuketown Hardpoint.
Pokemon Go did not release an update in a pretty long time, except the small update that they had. I think it was just some bug fixes or stuff like that. But it wasn't no huge update, so the game is still, like, not more hype than it was on release. So, like, it's slowing down a bit and less people are playing it and stuff like that. But the game is still fun. It's just they need to add new things in the game to make it more challenging. So if they add shiny Pokemon, that would be way more challenging than probably catching a legendary Pokemon, because they are 8,000 times more rare to catch than a regular Pokemon. So now let's go ahead and check out these videos that where people caught some shiny Pokemon. So let's go ahead and check out the first video right here. Someone caught a shiny Magmar. Now I'm sorry about the terrible quality. I'm not sure what this guy recorded on. It's like a potato or something. The quality is so bad, but as you can see right here.
Okay, I'm playing now. What, wrong class. Accidentally picked my, whatchamacallit. It's hot in my room. I'm so about to freaking turn on my, like, air conditioner. I will burn everything you love to the ground. I'm taking my shoes off real quick from school. I don't know why I didn't take these off, because they're driving my feet insane. There we go. Ah. Oh. I've been getting so many double kills with the hg40. It's so easy. Easy come, easy go, baby girl, I wanted you to know. So 5 games, if I get 10,000, like, if I get 10,000 a game, in 5 games in a row, I'll be Master Prestige. Unless I... Wait, what'd you say? I know, I'm on it. Oh, wow! Wow, right when we got on it, it changed. People say that Shiva sucks, but like, once they, once a lot of people started using it, then everybody changed their mind about it. Like, oh yeah, it's good now. There's an El Nubo using an El Grando. I'm coming. I'm in here. Bro, I'm doing terrible right now. Oh my god, that was a lot of hit markers.
Hard point lost. Hard point locked down. Friendly counter UAV inbound.
I need four more kills and I get underworld. I already told you. Oh, nice doing my kill, kid. I need some ammo so I can scavenge. There we go. Never mind, I died. Same if they camp. Oh my god, kid. What is that freaking trigger finger? I swear, it sounds like almost like a machine gun. It's freaking crazy. Either that or a modded controller. Do you hear it? That's as fast as the MX Garand can shoot. I can't even shoot it that fast. I almost have my purifier. Oh, I just lagged so bad. Oh yes, I killed the guy on the hardpoint, and I got the hardpoint, and I got my purifier. Dang it, that was terrible aim by me. I called him my purifier, watch me die. Oh my god! Of course I'm gonna get one kill when he's using a Shiva. How does he kill me when he's on fire? It blocks your screen. Like, what in the heck? Seriously though. If I would at least gotten two right there, I know I could get Underworld camo this game. But now I'm probably not gonna freaking get it. I hate that. I hate when it freaking does that. Oh my gosh. I'm not getting anything. Even when I capture the hardpoint, when you capture the hardpoint, it's supposed to give you so much, but it's not giving me crap. Like, even with overclock, it's stupid. Oh my god, I was trying to find the scavenge. Hey, I'm trying. I'm getting a lot of deaths from trying, though. I think. No! There's a bunch of guys on the hard point with me. Okay, there. Ah. I thought I was not gonna survive it. I thought I was gonna die, like, immediately. Oh my god. And I hate kids that especially do that. They hold the grenade for, like, 10 minutes and then throw it. Like, seriously, though. I killed him. I just went right on the side of him and killed him. HCXD inbound. Oh, dang. Oh, Viper, you still have trip mines from... Oh, yeah, I have C4 now. So I can put it on, like, my hg40 class and we can be doing what we were doing. That was funny. That was just so funny for some reason. Oh, I'm about to have my purifier.
Again?
Yeah. I have overclock. It helps. Oh, I just called him a purifier! No! Kid, you have no life! And I'm not trying to yell, but I swear! I always die. I'll get like one kill and then I always die. Always. I never do good with it. Sometimes I'll get like a freaking 12 kill with it. But that's when the kids are not paying attention. I did it in their spawn because they were all on the hard point except this one little kid that just peeked his head out. If I can get it one more time and get two kills with it, then I have Underworld camo. Because probably whenever I unlock Underworld camo, I'm probably going to use like the nunchucks and try to get the nunchucks done. HCHD going. Oh, I almost have it. I'm halfway there to my purifier for the third. Have no life, kid. You have no life. Not you. There was a kid that was camping in our spawn, and I chased after my HG40. He jumped in the air and shot it. No life. No freaking life. I was hoping to get at least 2 kills from that last purifier I used, but it just didn't work out as planned. Oh my gosh. Oh, there's this kid in our spawn just spinning in circles with the purifier. Right when I spawned, I died because he did that. Dang it, I'm 3/4 of the way done to my purifier again. Oh, I'm so close. I'm not really trying to go as try hard as I can. I'm just kind of trying to get my purifier and get this underworld camo, because once I do, I don't have to grind anymore. Because for the first couple of days that it was out, I was just playing for fun, hoping to get it fast. But that was not getting me anything. So the past, 4 hours, which is the both last 2 days combined, I've been just grinding, and I've gotten almost there. I'm at 198 right now. Oh, I have my purifier. I want to use it where there's 2 people. I would use it on the hard point, but there's nobody on the hard point. And I don't know where they're spawning. Hard point identified. Do you know where they're spawning? Locked down. Hard point lost. Hard point is ours. What the heck? Oh. I know where they're spawning. Hard point contested. No, God, bro. I want to use my purifier at the perfect freaking time. I just called it in. No! I'm done with life. I'm done. I shot it at 2 people and it hit both of them, but it only killed 1. Oh my God, that is so stupid. Bro, what the freak? So now I gotta wait a whole nother game to freaking get it. Oh my God, this is stupid. This is so stupid. Trollark, you have no life at all. Oh my God, I was on the hard point. I was on it, but nobody else is helping me. I'm literally on it right now. I'm just... You told me that after I died. Do you have everybody else in this party muted? Because I do. I'm trying to contest it at least. No, I contested it for a second. No, they're going to win. Oh, crap. No, if they keep it contested, then they're... Oh, no. They're going to win if they contest it for just a little bit more. Oh, my God. Of course our team is stupid and stayed on. God. I ran out of the room so he wouldn't so they wouldn't win.
I'll be right back.
Consider this a hostile takeover.
Probably just evolve it like that and make it turn into a red gyrodosaur or a shiny gyrodosaur. So let's see here. So as you can see by the footage, it looks pretty real for now. So let's see if it evolves into a red gyrodosaur. It's probably gonna do it because I saw the thumbnail and video already. So there he is, a red gyrodosaur. It looks very real, honestly. But if you're a good hacker, it just takes a couple minutes to change the color of him. So as you can see right there, he caught a red. Why was? Okay, so that's kind of sketchy. It showed red gyrodosaur. I'm not sure about that. The video does have a crap ton of dislikes.
Bro, we almost have the prize fighters.
That's real. So yeah, that's it for the shiny Pokemon. Now let's go ahead.
I need two more. What the hell? I got three kills that game with the purifier.
Snipers right here and see what we should catch here. So I'm on the very rare, so let's go to the special. I'm gonna see if there's anything good on here. And no, there's nothing. Alright, let's just go back to the rare and catch some things that we do not have. So let's go ahead and scroll down here. Let's catch this Magmar.
95 calories, 2.6 carbs.
Feeds our dogs. Come back.
That guy caught a shiny one. Let's see, just in case we catch a shiny Magmar. You know, 1 out of 8,000 chance. Probably won't happen, but you know, it's worth a shot. So let's go ahead and paste the coordinates here and see what Pokemon we could catch right now. So, okay, there we go. And now let's go ahead and see if it will be a shiny one. There's no way that will be possible. But since we never caught a Magmar, there is a slight chance. So let's see here. Come on, load up, load up. And I saw some people saying that their stuff isn't loading when they teleport, so do what I'm doing right now, just chill out and wait a little bit for it to spawn. So as you can see here, it's on the nearby, so now let's just go ahead and move around a bit, let that thing load up. Alrighty, so we moved to a different location because I couldn't catch the other one, so now let's go ahead and catch this one. So he's not, and he's 29 CP. Okay, so if you don't catch him first try, then I'm terrible at this game. So, one, two, okay, that was easy. First try caught. And now let's go ahead and move on here. So let's see what other Pokemon we should catch. Alright, so now let's go ahead and catch this dank meme here. Just joking, it's a mime. I'm sorry. So let's catch him right here. He's like one of the weirdest Pokemon I've seen in this game so far. He's really creepy and kind of scary. So, I don't know. I don't want to mess with this guy because he might come to me at night. Okay, so nice. Now let's go ahead and see if we can catch him. Please just stop running away and stop jumping out of the ball. So you want, guys, let's go ahead and go to the great ball and see if we can catch him now. Please just stop running away, it's pissing me off. Just okay, oh my god, okay. I'll throw raspberry right now, and now we should be able to catch him. This guy's very weird, he looks like he's on crack or some type of drug, but. Just moving around way too much. Let's see.
Hello?
If we can catch him and calm him down. There we go.
Viper.
Mr. Mime.
Mime. Okay, leave this lobby.
I don't know. So there we go. This is our first team Mime Pokemon. We have two more on this, whatever it's called. So yeah,
that's what I did.
So make sure to enter the giveaways down below to get some free iTunes cards. And if you want free iTunes cards, check the description as well. Use my code Dave at AppBounty and download a couple apps.
No.
Just rush it, so hopefully you understand. Just give me some time, and yeah, thank you guys for watching. Like, comment, subscribe.
Okay, there, bro. I actually need two more purifier kills, so hopefully I can get underworld cam of this game. This is taking way longer than I freaking wanted it to. Oh my god, that kid's just spraying with ICR. I have not seen a kid use an ICR in a while, to be 100% honest. Oh my god, this kid is spraying with ICR. He's spraying and freaking praying. Hey. Oh, there's a kid that has a DBSR. Boy, that's not you. You picked it up. I mean, you wish it was you. I almost have my purifier. I'm about halfway with my purifier done. Yeah, I'm halfway. Okay, I'm about 3/4 of the way done. Oh, that wobbing headshot. Oh, I'm gonna try to capture the hard point.
Hard point is ours.
Got it. Oh my god. Now there's a kid spraying with the dredge. Yep. Oh my god, this kid sucks. He's camping in the window. And I shot right at him and didn't even get a hit marker.
Hardpoint identified. Hardpoint is ours. Hardpoint lost. Hardpoint locked down. Hardpoint lost. Friendly UAV inbound.
Oh, I almost had my purifier.
Hardpoint is ours. Hostile HCXD, your AO.
You use power core as one of your things?
Hardpoint contested. Hardpoint lost.
Oh, yeah.
Hardpoint is ours.
What? Not yet. I'm being, like, tactical. I'm trying to figure out when to use it. I need to get where there's two kids. So I don't have to use two of them. I just called it in. Freak me! I'm not even gonna get one! Oh, I got one. No! Stop telling me that! Stop telling me that! You are getting me unfocused. Golly. It's so hard to focus when I'm so concentrated. Or so hard to, it's so hard to focus when I'm just sitting here trying to. But there's, like, other stuff going around. So I just gotta get one kill with my purifier and I got it. This is gonna be the longest kill of my life. There's a guy camping in their spawn that he was running and he just stopped. And then he started shooting at me. I would have gotten him if he would have kept going, but no. Holy crap. Dog, shut up. Why are you barking for no freaking reason at all? I'm at halfway with my purifier.
Hardpoint lost. Hardpoint locked down.
Oh crap.
Hardpoint lost.
Let's see. I'm still halfway with my purifier.
Hardpoint identified. Hardpoint is ours.
Set up team.
Okay. I'm about 2.5/4 of the way done. So 2.5/4. Bro, they're all spawning by the car. Holy crap. Yeah. There was like 10 kids there at one time. Oh, I captured it for a second. I almost had my purifier. Nice contest. It moves. I knew it was gonna move. I almost have my freaking purifier. Okay, I got it. I was just about to use it right there. I caught it in. Yes, I got one. Nice. So I will have underworld camo. It didn't pop up because it's not supposed to, but still. Oh, there it goes. It just showed it for me. Never mind. Yeah, it took 2 kills for some reason, though, for me to get it. Some kills just weren't registering for it for some reason. Well, that's one of the challenges complete on my list today. Actually, no, that's 2. Because I completed the max HG40. Now I just need to get Master Prestige and the boxing gloves, and then I'm set for today. Let's see. Oh god, I just got wrecked. Oh, I still got him. That banshee shot that kid shot went right by my forehead. Huh, the kid killed you with his banshee. Bruh, I might start using underworld camo on the HG40 just for the hell of it. Cause I bet you it looks nice. I've seen it like once or twice. Oh my god. I almost have my HCXD. Oh crap, he just scared the crap out of me. Bro, what camo should I use in my HG40? Gold, diamond, dark matter, or underworld? Just say one. What'd you get? Golly! This kid's spraying back there. Oh. You haven't been trying to get underworld? Oh. Well, whatchamacallit? Forgot what I was gonna say. Oh yeah, what I was gonna say was, whatchamacallit? I can't even remember. Oh yeah, what camo do you want me to do again? Okay. Oh my god, kid, you suck. Maybe. If they can... No, I wanted to get final kill. I know, I was just about to call in my purifier.
I already have my game on Google.
I am become you mad, bruh? The destroyer of scrubs. You're a scrub, Elsfio. God. I know I went 32 and 50, but most of those deaths were trying to figure out when to use, yeah. See, I got 10,000, 31,000 more XP, bruh, and guess what I am?
Oh my God, we're so close.
Ooh, ooh, ooh. Underworld looks sexy. Hey, bro, what freaking melee weapon should I use? You heard what I said?
Oh! This is
oh, yeah! Oh, boy! Oh, my God!
Hey, what's up, Avery?
What's up, Damien?
You wanna play some multiplayer?
Yeah. Damien, you see how close we are to the freaking... I swear, 99.09.
Oh, fuck that, Chucky.
Oh yeah, Damien, I just got Underworld camo not too long ago.
Good on that, don't worry, it's not over yet. It's not over yet, don't worry, it's a 5k, I'm pretty sure. Please, give me this Abra, I need an Abra so badly. Why? So while we're on the hunt to decide to reveal, so we're gonna sell an egg popping. I don't know what this one is, I think it's 2 or 5k, I'm not too sure. Let's see what we get.
Yeah.
I'm gonna play Shadows later with one of my friends and if you wanna play that.
Okay.
No.
Wait, Avery. But remember when you said that, whatever, like if I play the video or whatever, that you'll play zombies as many times as I want you to?
I know, whenever I get Master Prestige, I will.
And I'm waiting on Damien to join.
Oh, okay. I have it.
I know. I need 30,000 more XP, so 3 games.
And I'll take a Porygon. I'll take a Porygon and a crap.
And that's like how many games?
What?
So about 2 more games, huh?
Wait, Damien, you have the Peacekeeper?
Yep.
Yeah, he's lucky. He's lucky.
I got a gold.
The butterfly knife looks awesome in Underworld camo. Ooh, it looks awesome. So does the hg40.
Dang. All right, well, wow.
Whoa, I just like, whoa.
I need a better time. Oh my god, dude, if this kid doesn't stop sending me party invites.
Woo! Dude, how is this kid beating me with a freaking sniper? Why am I gonna get a kill?
Yo, do y'all think the FAMAS will look good with, Underworld?
I seen it.
Does it look good?
Yeah, it looks pretty cool.
What about the KN? Yeah.
Well, I mean, Avery, you have the KN, so you can just see it for yourself.
True.
Dude, quit! Oh my god, why are you guys camping?
Oh, come on, man.
Oh my god, are you gonna move him? Like, really? Get the hell out of my way. Ah, dude, freaking wish this was hard for us with all my teammates, even if I was host, I'll keep shooting him.
Okay, let me turn on my freaking fan because I'm getting a headache because it's so hot in my room. There we go. It instantly,
no way you can freaking kill me like that.
It instantly got cold. Ah, feels so good now.
I'm gonna keep going to the chat, really. Oh, go to Oh yeah, you know exactly where I am, kid, don't you? You freaking try hard. God, kill yourself. Drink some freaking bleach. Go die in a fucking hole. Come play.
Take the satellite drone to the uplink station. Hostiles have the satellite drone. They have satellite uplink.
The hell? I just unlocked Underworld, Kenna.
Oh yeah, you know exactly where I am too, don't you, kid?
No, I don't know where you are. I can't even see my screen for some reason. It's like black. No, seriously though, it's literally like black for me. Okay, now I can see. Whew. I thought it was stuck like that.
No!
On some guns, I'm just gonna keep freaking, whatchamacallit. Keep Underworld camo on, cause on some guns, dark matter doesn't look that nice.
I know.
Like the KN used to look nice, but they nerfed the way it looked, and I don't really like it anymore. Oh my god, every gun I'm pulling out is sucking.
Why'd you leave the game, Avery?
What?
Why'd you leave the game?
So I could turn on my air conditioning real quick.
Well, I don't even do it.
I mean, y'all want me to leave my game and we can just go play a quick Zombs game?
Yeah.
Because
yeah, I want to do that.
Because I wanna do that for a reason, so we can come back and hopefully the boxing gloves will be done.
Alright, so.
Cause if it's gonna be like an hour freaking zombies game, or like 30 minutes, we should get it.
Dude, I'm about to freaking...
Hey, Avery!
Really? Why are you putting this stuff back in the
I'm gonna invite you to a different party, is that with you and Viper?
Why? Oh, don't tell me it has that rapping kid in it again.
No, it's not.
Just stay in this one. You like being host so you can kick people. You just like being host so you can kick people.
No. Because my friend Brian's gonna invite me to some parties and I'm gonna invite him to our party.
Just invite him to this one.
And then he's gonna leave the party, he's gonna invite me to a different party.
Why?
Because we're gonna play zombies.
Why won't we just stay in this one?
Alright, you guys.
Hold on.
Go find this one.
You haven't left the party yet. I mean, you haven't left the game yet, Avery.
I'm about to. Fine, freaking go join a stupid different game then. Or I mean party. Here. Damien, if I make a party, will he stay in it?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's see. Let me invite them real quick. Where is he? Okay. I just invited them both.
Avery, why are you broadcasting?
What?
Okay. Why are you broadcasting?
Oh, you're asking me?
Yeah.
Oh, because I want to?
Well, you didn't tell us that you were.
I have been before y'all are even here.
What are you broadcasting about?
Master Prestige, Underworld, Max HG40, and Boxing Gloves. And I'm probably gonna get all that stuff done today. Yo, what map you wanna play?
I don't think I'm gaming.
Oh, well, I thought we were playing zombies.
No, we're waiting for Brian.
Oh, we can't play? What?
Or unless you wanna play right now.
I do.
Alright, hey Viper, you wanna play with us?
Play what?
Shadows of Evil?
Oh, let's play Dragon Jet.
Yes,
if you want to try
Dragon Jet.
That's not. Damien, why did you leave?
Oh, I Dragon Jet.
You want us to play with you or no? You don't like anything, I swear. You only like Shadows of Evil, which is like everybody's least favorite map.
No, not really.
Most people,
yes. I like every single map, but
You just said you don't. Sure. You just said you don't like Drizzt Druk.
I know, that's right. I like every single map, but not Drizzt
Druk. Drizzt Druk was good.
I'll play a different map, but not Drizzt Druk.
Yo, dude, it just kicked me out of my own game.
Join me.
Should I wait for it to load? Because if I leave the game, it'll end the broadcast.
No,
I mean, like, I'll have to freaking reset it. Duh.
Him.
No, I did not. I'm gonna have to do a part freaking two, because it's Black Ops 3.